I'm Casey, and I'm a food fighter, and today I'm going to teach you how to put your food together. First, you put your face on the ground so that when you open it up, it doesn't fall out. And then you unlatch your face and open up, and you'll see it like that. The first thing you do is you take out the body of your food and make sure you don't press the keys too hard because you can mess it up. And then the first thing you want to do is take out your foot joint and put it on the end like this, and you give it a little twist, and then line up so that the bar on your foot joint is in the center of the keys. And then you take out your head joint like this, and you put it in, and you have to give it a little twist to put it in, and then you have to line up the hole with the keys so it's like in a straight line, and then your foot's together.